That works. Kicks. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yep, same place.
Three, two, one, go!
Stop. Here you go. Damn it, you guys. Let's decisively beat each other. I can't commentate a last stock situation if you guys are decisively kicking each other's asses. Make this game 3 hype. Like, you're at like 180 in the first game. I was like, well, I can't commentate this. It's literally a done deal. I was like, wait a minute. He started a combo in less. DSR is always applied, no matter the set count. Right in the hub. You get the idea. When do we get today? 20? B. Oh wait. What? Change this. Me. We are streaming, but I made it a thing that I'm only going to commentate the last stop, because I have a style. Yes. No, the mic's on. It's picking our shit up. But like, last time I did an accent, this time we're just going to have describing a 1v1 situation in a 1v1 fighting game. Can't wait. But these guys, they've decisively beat each other. So I can't commentate it. Good. Dylan?
Yeah.
Who'd you play round one? Everybody was happy. It was me.
They're like the lovers quarrel.
The lovers fight. You guys are gonna like argue on the car ride back or some shit?
Nah.
Why'd you beat me, asshole?
No, I knew I was gonna. I took two stocks. I'll take.
Yeah.
I took a stock each game.
Surprised you didn't beat him. He sucks.
Actually, I've never.
I have not. Right. I've never
next
played
weekend,
her either.
If I'm up, I'm playing. Just
I haven't played her either.
I'll lose to you. Now. I know I'm gonna lose.
Anyone can beat me.
No, I literally saw. Like I was sitting up, sitting out. Matches, and I was like, it's gonna happen. One weekend.
She knew.
And then, literally as soon as Evan said the match, Jeffrey just turned around and stared at me. And I was like, Jeffrey, you did this on purpose. And he's like, it had to happen. One.
That's so fucking.
Like, I was waiting for it. Didn't like all as it happened.
What? No.
But you just have to like,
usually
separate
it's up, yeah.
Oh, you
I left
there.
It up.
I'm not home, so I can't check.
Yeah, no, you can't. And I don't know where Julian is. I think he always shows up when you're... Oh, here we go. All right. Good. All right. Last stock situation here. We got a 1v1 situation here on the last stock in the last game. That's the point. That's the point.
Okay.
We got our rolling. We got a laser of 10% here. AV positioning for the center stage, down tilt, up air, rising for the string, goes to top platform, red Tetra, stuck on it.
Go.
Right, that just beat you? I wouldn't want to sit next to him.
Yeah, but it was...
I guess, if you enjoy it. Consent! Yeah, you guys had it silent. AV here with center stage control, red Tetra on the ropes here on the top of the stage, trying to avoid the up B, avoids it. AV going with the rising up air is getting below him now, getting the damage off with the laser. We are in an intense situation here, ladies and gentlemen. Falls down with the forward air, does not land it. Now both are just biding for stage positioning. Red Tetra controlling the ground with those lasers, runs in, shields, expecting the aerial, tries not to speed test. Is the backdoor going to do it? It does. That is the sets going to AV. Very, very close fashion. Fuck.